Russian President Vladimir Putin mocked the state of U.S. politics and criticized former President George W. Bush in new remarks on Tuesday, saying that Moscow finds it difficult to have a dialogue with people who confuse Austria and Australia. The remark from Putin, made while speaking to reporters, was in reference to Bush's 2007 gaffe in which he confused the two countries, according to state-run Russian media outlet RT. Trump administration retaliates against Russia, forces closure of U.S. posts at a summit in Sydney. Bush reportedly recalled how then Australian Prime Minister John Howard visited Austrian troops in Iraq the previous year, rather than his own Australian troops. Apparently, that's the level of political culture of a certain part of the American establishment, Putin said about Bush before adding, America is a really great nation and the Americans are a great people if they can endure so many people in the government with such a low level of political culture. The comments came after the U.S. forced several posts in San Francisco, Washington, D.C. and New York to close. The closures served as retaliation after Putin moved to expel more than 700 U.S. diplomats in Russia by September.